experiences a bright flash. She is pinned to the wall by a large foam wedge that has appeared in the room. It occupies the space between her pendulous breasts. Her hair, matted and soaked in postnatal perspiration, like rotting seaweed. Her lip, contorted into a Billy Idol snarl. Helen is screaming into the pillow. Helen is screaming into the pillow.
I'm going to go to the next one.